Discount shoe retailer Payless may be planning to close some stores. Bloomberg Markets quotes people with knowledge of the matter who say bankruptcy may be an option for the chain if lenders do not allow it to close about 1,000 stores. There are 15 Payless stores in the Susquehanna Valley. Payless, which is so far not commenting on this report, is about $600 million in debt.